In this video, we're going to take a look at job properties. To access job properties, we would simply right-click on our file and go to Job Properties, or we can double-click the file and that will also launch Job Properties. Job Properties gives us a display of our job file options and settings. And this is a very quick and handy way to make alterations as needed. Perhaps I need two copies of this file. I can indicate that, select OK, and immediately my file will be ready for two copies. In this instance, this command does not require re-ripping. However, if I double-click to go back into Job Properties and I wanted to perform a Rotate 90, in this case, it will cause the file to be re-ripped to apply the rotation. Once our file is re-ripped, we're going to have the rotation applied and we'll be ready to print the file. Again, double-clicking on the job or right-clicking and going into Job Properties will bring up our Job Properties menu. This can be a very fast way to make an alteration to a file without having to go into Job Editor. This is a quick window that appears, and we can see in the Basic Properties section, we can change our job name, our media group, which will change our media choice options, our mode. We can indicate a cutter, resize, scale, rotate, change number of copies. We also can go into the tiling setting and indicate what type of tile marks we might want to use. Or in our finishing, we can control the bleed or the grommet or the marks for such, as well as in our workflow and job ticketing data. Finally, we see info, which is just going to summarize the characterizations of the job. So job properties can be a very nice, fast, easy, handy way to make alterations to a file without being necessary to go all the way into Job Editor.